rest easy now that I'm here.
Unification. Shu has been doing pretty well. We do get into scuffles every now and then, of course. I guess that's no good, though, is it? I'm sorry. I've become a real complainer.
Yes, you have.
My lord, it is time.
I know. In order to end this interminable chaos, we must destroy one of the swirling vortexes that form it. Be aware of the magnitude of our task.
My lord.
We'll split in two and march on Chengdu Castle. Yuanji and I shall advance from the west. Xiaoxiang, you go east.
Return to the castle immediately.
How unfortunate.
I shall stop your advance at any cost.
I'll get tired of this time. I think I'll go back to the castle and relax.
I suppose we'd better retreat for now. However, we will return.
Mission is to corner the enemy. All units advance. Our main unit shall push the battlefront forward.
care of these invaders. We must crush them with all of our might.
Lady Yue Ying has prepared to see you. We must bring her back on the enemy.
So they're going to use ambushes and siege weapons to try and stop us. This is not going to be easy.
I will handle this. Master Zhao, you head east and find a way around the back of the prison.
Thank you.
aspirations to the next generation, I will defeat you, even if it's the death of me. I'm sorry, my lord. The time has come for me to join you.
Have made it to Chengdu Castle. I shall give my life to ensure they go no further. I cannot let you go any further. I am in charge of defending this castle.
This should be fine.
I'm so glad we're on the same side.
This is all too bad.
Your strength will be not alone. Nothing. Nothing.
Time for you to pay for what you did. Archers, commence the attack. We have to do everything we can to defend this area.
should be a given. I am impressed nonetheless.
I must fall back.
Ah, we meet again. You came all the way through just to see me, did you?
Accepted your fate. The reign of the last.
Lord Liu Shan represents benevolence as well as hope itself. We cannot afford to lose him.
This should be fine. That was perfect. Fear me.
Everyone, lower your weapons. You too, please. Let us end this conflict. I am tired. Here, today, I declare the surrender of Shu.
My lord.
You have made the correct decision. We accept your surrender. Show the Shu Emperor due respect.
My comrades, well done! This battle is a victory for Wei!
You have done it, my lord.
Once Wu falls, the land will finally belong to Wei.
Wei. Listen, I wonder if you... No, don't worry about it. Brother. I have started to see that which you saw.